फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर मेकिंग द जयंती ऑफ द ग्रेट छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज. द लाइफ ऑफ छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज इंस्पायर्स पीपल अक्रॉस इंडिया. ही गेव एम्फेसिस ऑन स्वराज वेर द फ्रूट्स ऑफ डेवलपमेंट रीच ऑल सेक्शन ऑफ सोसाइटी. छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज ऑल्सो हैड ए स्पेशल रिलेशन विद द कोस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. One hand he built a strong navy, on the other hand he worked hard for coastal development and welfare of fishermen. We are continuing this vision. India is on the way to becoming Atmanirbhar in the defense sector. There have been path breaking reforms in defense and space sectors. These efforts will create opportunities for so many talented Indian youngsters. Similarly, our nation has begun a big movement towards excellent coastal infrastructure. India is investing in our blue economy. We value the efforts of our fishermen. Our efforts for fishermen community are based on more credits, increased technology, top quality infrastructure, supportive government policies. Fishermen now have access to Kisan credit cards. We are encouraging the use of latest technology that will help them navigate the waters. Work is underway to modernize boats they use. Government policies will ensure India becomes a hub for seafood exports. In this budget itself, a fishing harbor has been announced for Kochi.